And in Major League Baseball, the Tampa Bay Rays are headed to the World Series with their win Saturday over the Houston Astros, 4-2. The Rays' South Korean first baseman and designated hitter Choi Ji-man put away that final run in the sixth inning on a sacrifice fly from teammate Mike Zunino. At the plate, Choi went 2-for-3 with a walk. He'll now be the first Korean designated hitter to play in the World Series. The three Koreans who've made it until now have all been pitchers.